As we all know, Rachel is a student at Immaculata University, and her last day here is going to be June 22nd. So we hope to continue this program, as much as we're going to miss Rachel singing, but we hope to continue Al's Piano Hour after Rachel leaves. Okay, so tell your friends and keep it going, because it'll be a grassroots movement. All right? Now, I want to introduce the next act, Morano. I was up 2 weeks ago on the rehab floor, on the sixth floor. No problem, Mark. Go ahead. So I met Bob. I was playing at the rehab gym, and I was playing Secret Love. And he's looking at me, and he said, "Wow, that was a real cool version of Secret Love. I never heard it done like that before." And we started talking, and it turns out that Bob is a doo-wop singer. And he had many doo-wop groups, and he knew all the famous doo-wop groups. He'll tell you about that. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce Bob Morano.
Hear me okay?
Yes.
Good. We're going back. We're on the side of the camera. Can you hear me okay? Yeah.
Can you show where the restroom is?
Okay. We'll do a few numbers for you. Okay. The first one. First one is by the King of Rock and Roll. Who knows who the King of Rock and Roll was?
Elvis Presley.
Who said that?
Zanzano and me.
You said Elvis Presley?
And Miss Zanzano.
You're right. Elvis Presley. That's correct. Now, when Elvis started, he was known as a rocker. If you remember, so many years ago, he was on Ed Sullivan and a certain wave of hipsters called Elvis the Pelvis. He did a lot of fast tunes. He started with a song called Hound Dog. Teddy Bear. Viva Las Vegas. Return to Sender. Fast songs. Didn't know and wouldn't realize at the time was that he was a tremendous ballad singer. At the end of his career, he would be known as one of the best ballad singers that ever lived. And this is one of his first ballads. It's nice and simple, nice and easy. I think he was really experimenting with it. Probably on somebody else's head. But I think we remember this song, and it sounds something like this.
Love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go. You have made my life complete, and I love you so. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfilled. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me long, take me to your heart. For it's there that I belong, and will never part. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me dear, tell me you are mine. I'll be yours through all the years, till the end of time. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfilled. For my darling, I love you, and I always will.
Okay, we're going to move on to our second selection, which Rachel almost blurted out a few minutes ago. She was going to do it. And I remind everyone, we don't want you to hear it twice. You just hear it once so you don't memorize it or anything. And this song was done by all sorts of people. I have a list of about 60 people here that sang this song. Some of the guys you guys might remember, Rosemary Clooney, Joe Stafford, and Tennessee Ernie Ford. Remember Tennessee Ernie Ford? And other guys, you know, modern guys like Bob Dylan, guys like that. And Maureen, people that you won't remember. The version that I know from my doo-wop years is done by a group called The Freeze. And they had a big hit with this song in 1962.
So
behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops, away above the chimney tops, that's where you'll find me. Somewhere over the rainbow, the birds fly. Someday you'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops, away above the chimney tops, that's where
this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful song. Okay? This song will be closer to me here. Okay? I do something a little different with this song. It's not a big one before. It's bad. I wish you could hear it. And this is the one that is thank you.
It's a program.
Tell your boy.
Rachel,
Rachel, don't you stand up here.
Hey.
Hey.
Don't be.
What are you going to do?
They didn't just get up here. We rehearsed, we practiced, we thought about it, and every day we continue to grow, and that's our hope, that we can continue to grow every day, no matter where we are, and share it with each other, you know? So, and I want to give us all a round of applause, because this is grassroots. This is called cost-effective entertainment, as well as...
Very nice. Very enjoyable.
Yeah, okay, wow.
We enjoyed you also.
Any other comments?
Oh, I think it's wonderful.
Wonderful, enjoyable. Rob?
God bless you.
God bless you.
Don't
thank
out.
You.
Most of the work here is
oh, yeah.
Never
took a lesson.
Taught
myself.
Amazing.
I sit at the same dinner table as him. And I never thought he could keep playing with the keys the way he does.
That's right. Surprise!
See, you never know what people have, what hidden talent people have.
You never know who you're sitting at the dinner table with.
She sure does.
tell you one thing. You gave Elvis problems and problems for that.
I gave it, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, very underestimated as a ballad song. Yes, great rocker, but very always underestimated.
Thanks for all you good singers. I heard some voices out here. Ellen, I heard you singing.
Oh, yeah?
I saw Saul singing.
That's great.
And Marion, oh, you sure were? I heard you across the hall.
Oh,
it was wonderful. That was great. Nice job, everybody. Good job, Jenny.
Good year.
That's right.
So again, we want to reinforce every Thursday at 2:00. If you can write in your personal calendars to come down here, and you come down on your own, or ask one of the aides on the floor to bring you down, one of the nurses, we'll try to get you also. But you know, make a point to come down here, and then before you know it, we're gonna have an attendance like today. I mean, we're gonna have people busting down the doors from outside. We can start charging, raise money for Byron stage and everything.
Well, I won't be here.
Just a second, guys. I want to ask Marlon something. Marlon, would it be possible after I get myself healed here and back in where I used to have a normal life? I'm leaving tomorrow, actually. Thank God. Once I'm healed up here, I want to do some more songs. We put some other stuff together, and allow me to come back here again, and do some songs. We put some other stuff together. You guys like that? Yeah, we'd like to do that. Is that okay with you, Marlon?
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay, cool.
So before we go, is there any song you'd all like to sing before we depart?
One last song?
One last jamboree? Ginny?
526.
You know what?
We always love closing
with the sound of
it.
Do you know that one?
Maybe.
You don't know it.
Okay. No, I
know that one.
I dream of Jeannie with the light brown hair. Stephen Forster. That's even older than you.
Yeah. Okay, I got it.
Okay, I know that.
One last one, just a rousing number to finish us off. All right, everybody? Ready to sing again? I know you guys know this one. That's right.